poor at the throw. He's thrown it straight to the opposition.
And here's the shot. Oh, and they're level. They've done it late in the game.
And I don't think he's gone for accuracy, just sheer power. And that's done for the keeper over the top of him.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?